Gregory Designs, and I'm here with Dawn, my window expert. And we wanted to just take this moment while we're here at A&M Commerce and their library, and they have an exhibit for the Senator Ralph Hall, and here is his window. So we wanted to just show you a little bit of what to look for when you're considering custom drapery, some things that you may not even think about but will make the biggest difference in the end. For one, we wanted to go with height and grandeur. We're coming down just a little bit from the trim that really creates the tall grandeur that we're looking for. Another thing you want to look for is fullness. So here we have 1 1/2 width of drapery panels, and we've pulled them up nicely. And another important consideration is the lining. So I'm going to pull up a little bit here, and you want to have all the layers of lining. See, we have interlining and your regular lining and your beautiful face fabric. We'll dress that out here again. But that creates the beautiful folds that Dawn's going to create here for us. And the final little detail to consider are the details. So whenever we finish the hem, we didn't just put two fabrics together. That would be so no-no. We add a little bit of a tiny micro welt for just that perfect dressmaker finish, the couture touch. So I wanted to introduce myself, Brenda Baxter. And we would love to be the one to help you on your next project. So give us a call.